Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm going to take you to the gas station, pharmacy, and I'm going to pick up the Chromecast that I have ordered earlier. Okay, let's go. Goodness, not even opening. I think I need to change to a new battery. It's not working well. Let me just drive you to the Toronto road and like you to have an idea of the traffic. The car in front of me is the same car as what I'm driving. It's a Tiguan. Same color and same model. speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. Before it was 60, they changed it to 50. So, marami pong mga police na aligid-aligid somewhere. I'm just going to drive sa loob para hindi masyadong busy. It's already like 1:32 p.m. Dami masyadong tao. And the weather is really good. Yung pong nasa harap natin is condo. Siguro in few months tapos na siya. That's the one on the right. Oops, he changed his mind. Yung ang dami pa rin yung malalaking puno. So, hindi siya overcrowded. Yeah, I'll go via Huntingwood. I know it's red, but I saw the bus. So, pili ko ako sa kanan. Limit here is 40. Oh, it's 50. The other side is 40. Sorry, it's 50. The line on the right is for bicycle lane. We are now in Warden Avenue. Huntingwood and Warden intersection. You can see down the right. So a little bit on the right. So harap natin is Tim Hortons. Very popular po siya dito na coffee shop. I don't know what's with their coffee. Palagi ang haba ng lineup sa kanila. Every single morning, ang haba ng pila. Okay, let's go. Dito kasi yung mga bahay, they don't have like yung mga gates sa front. Wala kasi masyado ditong nakikialam sa'yo or walang pagnanakaw. You can leave everything sa labas dahil wala namang magkaka-interest. And bihira lang dito yung kakilala mo yung neighbor mo. Kasi yung buhay sa Canada is like busy palagi. Pagising mo ng morning, pakain ka lang and then trabaho na, and then sa evening uuwi ka lang and tulog na. Siguro ang pag wala lang pasok sa weekends, medyo lumalabas ka just to clean up your backyard or front yard. Yun, doon mo makikita yung mga neighbors mo. malapit na yan. In few days, yung mga green leaves na yan, mag-change na yan into yellow, orange, and brown dahil malapit na ang fall. So, ngayon, medyo green pa siya. I mean, green pa siya. Truck na nasa likod ko, parang babanggay na ako sa bilis. Ay, sus. Kita niyo ang linis ng labas dito. Wait po yung mga tao sa Toronto in a way na sumusunod sila sa speed limit. Ang hindi po maganda dito is ang damot nila. You need to change lane. Ang damot nilang magbigay, like ayaw nilang magbigay sa iyo. Bihira lang yun talagang will give you way. Mostly parang lahat ng tao dito is nagmamadaling umuwi or nagmamadaling pumasok. yan yung truck na nasa likod ko. Hindi siya makatiis kasi sumusunod ako sa speed limit. Takot ako mag-fine. Yes, yeah, sige-sige na. Even this guy sa front ko, kita nyo, hindi siya nagmamadali. Kasi usually, itong area na to, may mga police na mga nagtatago somewhere. And bigla ka na lang susugurin to give you ticket. Kaya masyadong mahalaga ngayon ng pera dahil sa walang trabaho. Kaya mas mabuti na lang gawin natin yung tama. So bagay kahit naman may trabaho eh. Talagang kailangan nating sumunod sa mga rules sa road. Ang layo ng pupuntahan ko, kaya kita nyo kanina pa ako nagda-drive. Yan yung Toronto bus. Wala nang gas. Showing na na wala na akong gas. Man. Maubos na. I'm going to end this vlog, guys. I'm almost in the pharmacy. So, thank you for watching, and please stay safe and God bless everyone. I'm actually going to discount pharmacy. I'm just going to turn and park in here. Guys.